Hello and welcome back to Assassin's Creed Syndicate with me, newtrion. We're continuing on with the London stories. We're doing the Charles Dickens memories this time out. Doing Spring Hill Jack, which is the first one. But, yeah, as you can tell, I have a substantial loss of income. I've gone ahead and crafted a boatload of stuff. Not everything, but a bit of stuff that I can craft. So I need to build up my cash again, but one trip back to the train and I'll have all the money I need.
The aura of death surrounds thee both.
Get thee behind me!
Alas, these days, stupidity is all too prevalent. You know, I never asked your names when we last met.
I'm Evie Frye, and this is my brother Jacob.
Tell me, do you believe in ghosts?
Not particularly.
Yes.
I'm skeptical myself. Here we are, in the world's most advanced city, yet its citizens are so enthralled to the supernatural, they leave themselves vulnerable to charlatans. Which is why I joined the Ghost Club. The first society in the world to look systematically at the phenomenon. Because truth, like a spirit, must be cajoled before it will reveal itself. Will you join us?
Sounds absolutely ridiculous.
Why not?
It does sound intriguing.
Splendid. I have your first case. There's been some disturbing reports about a series of assaults in Lambeth. People claim they're being attacked by an age-old demon, Spring Heel Jack. The fiend is no doubt on the prowl as we speak. It's up to you to fight him.
Okay. Can I? No. I'll switch to Evie after this. Well, I found a potential victim, and that's quick enough. That's exactly where I was looking.
It was horrible. Glowing eyes, huge claws, and his laugh. Luckily, he was frightened away by some passers-by. Somebody has to do something before he attacks another.
There's a lot of... Wow. They've put a lot of social glitches up. Or just the ones that I've located.
I have you now.
Right.
Claw marks on the walls.
Someone's climbing the walls.
I have you now. Out of the way warehouse, lots of guards, mass lunatic inside. This is the bloody life.
Killer cultist with dynamite. Where the hell is the dynamite? I guess that's the dynamite. Gotcha.
Help! Off the road!
Anywho, a lot more of those. That's good. Right. Oh, we do have a. That's probably the final Darwin. That one's done and out of the way, and it's quick and easy to do as well. The trickiest bit is to get on the roof without being noticed by the two snipers at the top, because they are quite tricky to deal with. After you do that, you're fine. I would actually not go and kill the one I did first. I would kill the one furthest away and then the one looking at you, because the one furthest away is looking at the one nearest to you, if that makes any sense. Next one, and we're, I think, a quarter of the way there. There's 8 of them. Yeah, now you're open, aren't you? in a pub, as per usual.
There's been a spate of rather intriguing thefts about town recently.
Robberies in London are hardly supernatural events.
They look like common robberies at first, but these perpetrators have all claimed to have been under the influence of some supernatural power. I'm not so foolish as to forget that criminals will spin any yarn to avoid the law. However, these thieves all proffer the same defense. They say they were being controlled by a demon. Will you make some inquiries? One of our demon-possessed mobsmen is being held behind bars at this very moment. You may want to begin your search there.
Not that I don't like the singing, it's just I couldn't hear Charles that well.
What's that man done?
Robbed the pawnbrokers down the road.
A demon made me do it. I can't remember much. That's what's so queer. I've never stolen anything in my life before.
Let's pretend that I believe you. Tell me who made you do it.
All I can recall is a silver watch swinging in midair. It was held by someone or something. A dark presence whispering. I could only see its eyes. A demon.
I'll need to verify this with the shopkeeper.
Relatively easy to do. It's it sounds like one of the LA Noir cases. In fact, it wouldn't be too surprising if they actually didn't borrow one of those for this. It's still a game I still believe that LA Noir should be upgraded to PS4 and Xbox One. And have a slightly better navigation method with Cole, if that makes any sense. But I thoroughly and completely enjoyed LA Noir. The first time I ever played that game blew me away. It's like the first time you ever play a GTA game.
What can you tell me about the robbery?
There's not much to say. Most of the items did come from the same seller. Enzio Capelli, Sorcerer Supreme, a famous showman from Italy. Several weeks ago, he was forced to pawn his family heirlooms, debts. I have the address of the last person who redeemed something of his. A lovely pearl necklace. That helpful?
Yeah.
Not again. Stop her. Stop! Somebody stop that thief!
Wow, she's running fast.
You took something from a pawn shop.
What's happening?
It's all very hazy, but I remember something silver flashing in front of my eyes. Then I heard a sort of bell.
Is there a bell?
Next thing I know, I'm here with you.
My only lead is this mysterious buyer.
What's that?
It appears.
Okay.
Mother and a child.
Okay, at what point did I say go to the left and not straight up? Didn't. I guess it's one of those two.
This chap might lead me to the demon.
Oh, seriously? I expected it just to be a tackle, but... And I'm with the right character to do it as well. All I need to do is just stop walking and she'll just vanish. Perfect. Right, click of the left stick and everything should be made clear.
Wonder who she's hiding from.
Oh. All I did was literally just turn around. All that way, all that time. It's not fair. Oh, it's not fair. Right now, I know what I'm doing now. And I know where the carriage is too, so It's all good. Yeah, I am gonna buy that last gang upgrade. I need to. I can't avoid that anymore. Being able to go to any shop without being harassed by the blighters is gonna be a massive improvement. Oh, you do need to get on the roof. Okay. In which case, yeah, Evie's perfect for this mission. Oh, seriously? Right, so get that checkpoint of climbing on top of it and get off as soon as. Oh, God. The restrictions on this are just far too arbitrary. There's no we're going to give you a timer for you to get spotted. It's just spot. It's a bunch of balls. Make me tell him all the way again. Wow.
Onward.
Alright, and we get off. Now. This is crazy. Worst mission in the game by far. Okay, I'm going to complete this and then I'm going to come back after I've done this, getting 100% on this right at the end, so I wouldn't worry about that. I'm not going to put you through the entire thing again, because it's just nah.
Mr. Enzio Capelli, I presume? So you're responsible for the theft of your own jewels?
You are very much mistaken, aren't you, my child?
Yes, I'm very much mistaken. Hold on.
You are very much mistaken. And now you are so very, very tired, aren't you?
Yes, I'm very, very tired.
Now, you're going to do a little job of work for me, aren't you?
My goodness, what foul behavior.
What's going on? Where am I?
You've been arrested for theft. How very intriguing.
I can't remember a jot of it.
Let's get you out of here. I've pulled a few strings, and they won't prosecute on account of your losing your mind. Be free, little chicken.
Right, I'm going to stop here and I'm going to play that bunch of bullshit again. And when I get back, I'll be pretty much just getting to the point where I'm tailing the dude. So, I'll have just jumped off the carriage. So, I'll be back in a second. And we'll be completing the rest of the Charles Dickens memories then, hopefully, as well. So, yeah. See you next time.